step back. Moran puts it down. Amico's kick is up. It is good. Tri-Valley has got on the road. They've upset the number two seeded New Albany Eagles.
Rushes that. That ball's going to go out of the back of the end zone on a fly, and Matt Amicone just calmly jogs to the sidelines.
Just another day at the office.
Amicone's kick in the air, and that ball's going to end up in the end zone yet again.